Sure, I'm open.
Now there's something else.
Wow. It's hot here. But is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire. The source of fire itself. And all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir.
Sort you out. Well, next time.
Look here. Another.
This one's called Surtr. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. The first and original.
Makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Listen, I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. The voice! It's just around this corner. Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train?
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Brother, on your left!
You missed some back here.
Crazy. And look, there's loot!
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
Harder than before.
Be ready, boy.
I am. Another gate opened up. So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Yeah.
It begins.
Here we go.
Ready?
There's the way through! Breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword! I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Fire! 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 Fire
Ugh.